Hi friends, I am Aditya Shaji of 10th from Andavidalia Higher Secondary School, Tanipura. Today, I am here to share my outlook on the topic, the unheard cry of grandparents. India is known for its rich culture and heritage, but the increasing number of old age homes is adding shame to our nation. An ancient adage says, Mata Pita Guru Devam, which refers to the order of importance our ancestors have given. A mother and father are ranked higher than even the Almighty. The parents take care of their kids with utmost affection and unconditional love. They don't expect anything in return from their parents, but they deserve to be respected and loved. Many children treat their parents as ATMs. That is, they want only money from their parents. They don't respect them nor love them. But these children forget about the fact that in future, they will also be treated in the same way by their kids. Old age homes are necessary for the needy and helpless old age individuals who has no place to go or family to look after them, and unnecessary for the greedy sons and daughters who give lame reasons as excuses to quit their responsibilities of taking care of their parents. Old age homes are mainly for the people who got abandoned by their kids. They may have all the facilities and amenities in an old age home, but they will not get the love they need. Love is a medicine which can cure many diseases. Indians, who are known for our precious family setup, should protest against the people who send their parents to the old age homes. We must all understand that we must take care of our parents when they become old. In fact, it is the oldest tree that bears the sweetest fruit. Thank you.